Thomasville police are investigating a shooting that injured a 15-year-old boy early Sunday morning. Authorities believe the incident was gang-related. A Thomasville police officer reported hearing several gunshots while patrolling near Big Chair Lofts, 14 East Guilford Street, just before 12:30 a.m. As the officer was responding to the area where the shots were heard, Davidson County Emergency Communications received several 911 calls reporting the shooting. One caller told authorities that someone had been shot, police said. As the officer approached the scene, several people were seen running from the area. The officer found the boy, who had been shot, inside an apartment. The officer rendered aid until additional officers and Davidson County EMS arrived on the scene. The boy was taken by EMS to Atrium Health Wake Forest Baptist Hospital in Winston-Salem. He is in stable condition as of Monday morning. Investigation revealed the shooting happened in the parking lot of the Chair City Lofts. Detectives were able to recover numerous shell casings from the parking lot. Five firearms, two of which had been reported stolen, were also recovered during the search of the scene. Police continue to search for the shooters.